do for training? Tell me about like the diet. I mean, it's got to be intense.
You know, some people really do it intense, but I like to keep myself like, I like to splurge a little, but yeah, keep a lot of like protein and vegetables in my diet and fruit.